salutation.
My name is Nate Killian. I'm a sophomore at Creighton Prep. I just want to say real quick, I can't sing. I wish I could now, because you guys are all fantastic. Seriously, I cheered up a couple times, but you guys know who you are. But anyway, I will be performing a piece called Seemingly Malevolent. Die a hero, or live long enough to see yourself become the villain. Oftentimes I wonder, when did I become the villain? I always tried my hardest to be the person you deserve, and my heart felt heavy every time you turned away deserved. I made my attempt again and again, all to make you smile. And when I found my hopeful message, I conceived something vile. And in this sadness, I wonder aloud, how can you weep heart so sad? Pride is lost, the love is afoot, and deep in my heart, keep it drunk at the end. Helpless I am to the slightest feeling, peacefully, and as strength and strength dealing. And in the confusion, I'm under the illusion that dreams can continue eventually. With these words of life, we're more than suffice to make a boy's mind swim tempestuously. And thus, only despair comes my sad story, ringing out in the night, desperate and weary. You refuse to hear it, dismiss it as lies. Please, I beg of you, to be the voice of the past. How should I become the villain to your eyes?